I'm Jamal Kadri, head of GFTU Syria and the vice president of WFTU on the occasion of 75th anniversary of WFTU. I would like to say congratulations for all and at the same time, me personally and on behalf of Syrian worker, I would like to thank a lot the WFTU stands with our issues, especially here in Syria and Palestine. And I would like to thank my brother George Mafrikos and his team as the secretariat for their efforts to execute all activities of WFTU, of our union. On the final, I would like to ask the court to protect all workers worldwide with COVID-19 epidemic. Thank you for all. Thank you.